Hello, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how you can remove an account from Google Authenticator app. So, on my phone, I've installed Google Authenticator app, so I tap on it to open Google Authenticator app installed on my phone. This is the app. Click on it. This is the window pop-up. So this is the accounts that I've linked to my Google Authenticator app. That is Instagram. So to remove it, you can double click on it. The top right corner. If you have issue or if you want to know how you can use Google Authenticator app or change to a dark mode, you go there to change it or transfer an account, your current app to another. You can use that little dot to do that. So to remove my Instagram account from my Google, I double click on it. At the top, you see a delete or a bin. You click on it. Then you confirm that you want to delete the accounts by clicking on remove accounts. This remove my Instagram account from my Google Authenticator app, so I cannot use the app to sign on onto my Instagram accounts. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe, comment, share. Thank you.